More tonight on the major shakeup of the Flyers franchise. Gone is Mike Richards and Jeff Carter. In Ilya Bryzgalov. Richards' deal made just about a half hour after the Flyers traded his best friend, Jeff Carter, to Columbus. Carter's agent tells us he was, quote, very surprised. In exchange, the Flyers get winger Jakub Voracek and a first and third round pick in tomorrow's draft.
The one-time blast. Drew didn't get it all. Simmons turned it around in front. Rebound, they score! Voracek holds, fakes, then takes the shot and scores! Fired it short side. Now the Flyers back, they score! Jake Voracek!
Going head up all the way, great timing play, and puts it in a perfect place for Voracek to get it on the back end.
Getting a piece of that was Bocoon on the deflection that came from Simmons. Finesse in front, another save, Bocoon. Rebound from Voracek. He scores!
Because of the effort level of 17 and White, one chance whacking away, swinging with the big tree. Two chances, takes all the coverage. Brooks Orbeck can't get over quick enough.
To get back in, and it's slowed down by Bocoon, and then paddled into trouble off of Bocoon's pads. He sits on the ice, the puck knocked loose, and another shot. Ricochet off Bocoon. Another try, front. They score! 100 seconds left in regulation time. Voracek flips one over the glove hand of Bocoon. Voracek given a rough ride by Orpik. Same one in front. He scores! A bad angle shot that has broken the tie.
This is a great job by Voracek. He takes a huge hit from Brooks Orpik to make a play. Doesn't bail out. Keeps battling Orpik. And he just throws it from behind the icing line. Right off of Bocoon into the back of the net.
Voracek centering, Chen scores!
Dropping it back off for Voracek. Voracek back across, Giroux scores!
Here's Voracek centering for Hartnell, he scores!
Well, the Flyers have got to move the puck more quickly.
Here's teaming it. All the way across, Voracek. Voracek in front, they score!
Fedotenko at center.
Surging to that puck is Voracek. Voracek cutting the middle shot, he scores!
Keeping the puck out of the zone, and watch Voracek go get it. Just blows by the defender and quickly fires the puck through the legs of Ben Bishop.
Well, Bishop's going to make the mistake of coming off the pipe. Watch him move into the middle. When he moves into the...
Voracek. He's leaned on behind the net. Voracek spins with it. Voracek backhands, and that one off the stick. The flurry all the way across. Carlin fires. It's deflected. They score! Oh. Jake Voracek rams it home, and the Flyers win the hockey game! They love it! At Xfinity Live, the Flyers down 3-0, storm from behind, and Jake
Voracek, who stopped, rebound, he scores! Very hot, Giroux. Waiting, all the way across, Voracek, he scores!
Side of the net, Simmons takes it, pulls, big one in front, score!
Flyers move it across the top of the umbrella, back to the side of the net, centering pass, scores! Voracek had half an empty net. 3-0 Flyers.
Back into the second period, chapter 10 apiece, but it's 1-0 Caps. 2-on-1 for the Flyers. Voracek with a shot, he scores! Perfectly placed shot, and the Flyers have tied the game.
Giroux couldn't find the puck. Now Voracek has it again, steps in front, shot, he scores!
Tasty, tasty case.
It down, pounded by Giroux. Yandel gives it up. Voracek the steal, the shot, he scores!
Like their first three games were all tied. Into the third, here is Voracek, makes the deke, takes a look, deeks again, around behind, wraps it around in front, but Cogliano's right there. Did not clear though. Delzato has it to the backhand, and he finds Voracek. Voracek stepping in front to the backhand, he scores! He'll catch up to the puck and cut it on goal! Score!
Giroux and San Luis with attempts to
shine in front of Yzerman there. Here's Voracek cutting in the shot. He scores! A beauty from Jake the Snake. And this game is tied at 3.
Giroux across, they score. And the Flyers tie it. Nifty pass by Claude Giroux.
One more will be given away here tonight. 5-minute 4-on-4 overtime is underway. Dustin Byfuglien checked by Giroux. Voracek walks in front and scores! He scores! Voracek wins it for the Flyers just 10 seconds into the overtime.